Dear student, good morning to all. I welcome you for the online class. In this class, we see about chapter 8, measurement continuation. Okay. So in this class, we see about self-practice 8A sums. Already in the last class, we see the first sum. Now we are going to see about from the second sum. I hope you are all thorough with the formula. Then only it will be easy for you to do the sums. Okay. See the second one. Change the following units as directed. Okay, so you have to convert the units. First one, 900 centimeter equal to dash meter. So you have to convert this 900 centimeter into meter. Okay, what formula you have to use? So what do you understand from the question? You have to convert this centimeter into meter. Centimeter is the smallest unit and meter is the biggest unit. So you have to convert the smallest unit into biggest. Smallest to biggest means multiply or divide. Divide. So you have to divide. Divide by which number? So you have to first you have to write the formula connected by these two units. Okay. What are the two units given? Meter and centimeter. What's the formula connecting these two units? 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So you have to divide it by 100. So in your question, how many centimeters is given? 900 centimeter. So 900 centimeter equal to 900 divided by 100. Okay. So in denominator, only one is there. If you divide any number by one, same number is itself. So you have to strike out these two. In your numerator, 2 zeros are there. Denominator also 2 zero is there. So you have to strike out these 2 zero and remaining 9 divided by 1. If you divide any number by 1, answer is same number itself. Okay. So 9 divided by 1 equal to 9 only. So 900 centimeter equal to 9 meter. Then you have to write the answer 9 meter. Are you understand? Okay. Next sum, B sum. 2000 meter equal to dash kilometer. 2000 meter equal to dash kilometer. So what are the two units given? Meter and kilometer. So meter is the smallest unit. Convert the smallest unit into biggest unit. Smallest to biggest mean you have to divide. Divide by which number? So you have to write the formula connecting these two units. So 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter. So 2000 meter equal to 2000 divided by 1000. Okay. Now you have to first you have to strike out the 0. Here numerator 30 and denominator also 30 is there. So you have to strike out this 30. Then remaining 2 divided by 1. If you divide any number by 1, answer is same number itself. So 2 divided by 1, 2 itself. So 2000 meter equal to 2 kilometer. Okay. Next one is sum. 5 meter 20 centimeter equal to dash centimeter. Okay. In your question, meter and centimeters are given. So first you have to convert the meter into centimeter. Then you have to add 20 with the answer. Okay. So this one also biggest to smallest. A and B sum are smallest to biggest unit. E sum is biggest to smallest. So biggest to smallest mean you have to multiply. So first you have to write the formula. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So 5 meter equal to 5 into 100 centimeter. 5 into 100, 500 centimeter. So 5 meter 20 centimeter. In your question, first you have to write the question. 5 meter 20 centimeter. So instead of 5 meter, how many centimeter you find? 500 centimeter. So 5 meter is converted into 500 centimeter. So instead of this 5 meter, you have to write 500 centimeter. So in your question itself, 20 is given. So you have to add this 20 with 500. So 500 plus 20. At the side, in the rough column, you have to add this number. 500 plus 20, 520. So your answer will be 520 centimeter. Are you understand? I hope you all understand. Then see the next one. F sum. 46 kilometer and 265 meter equal to dash meter. You have to find. So this sum, you have to convert the biggest unit to smallest. Biggest to smallest, you mean what you have to do? How to multiply. So first you have to convert this 46 kilometer into meter. Then you have to add this 265 centimeter with this answer meter. Okay, so first you convert this 46 meter. So 46 kilometer. 46 kilometer equal to 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter. So 46 kilometer equal to 46 into 1000. So 46 into 1000, 1 into 46, 46 in 1000, 3 zeros are there. So you have write the 3 zero in your answer. So 46,000 meter. Now write the question. 46 kilometer, 265 meter equal to, instead of 46 kilometer, what you have to find? 46,000 meter. So you have write this answer. 46,000 plus 265. Now you have to add these two numbers in a rough column. 46,000 plus 265. 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 6, 6. 0 plus 2, 2. Then 6, 4. So 46,265 meter. This is the answer. So you have to write the answer in the dash. Next one, I sum 2347 meter equal to dash meter and dash. Sorry, dash kilometer and dash meter. Okay, in your question, meter is given. You have to convert this meter into kilometer. So, smallest to biggest. Smallest to biggest mean, what you have to do? You have to divide. Okay, first you have to write the formula. 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter. So, this sum, we will do it in two method. You see the both method. Which one is easiest for you? That method you have to do it. Okay, I will explain both the method. Which one is easy for you? That method you have to do it. So 2347 meter. So you have to split the number in the thousand. So 2034 will be splitted into 2000 plus 347. So 2000 here, this 2000 you convert them into meter. So divided by 1000. 2000 divided by 1000 plus 347 meter. So you keep the meter as it is. So you write in the dash. Okay. 2000 divided by 1000. So your answer will be 2. 2 kilometer. Then 347 meter. This is one method. Another method. 2347 meter is given in your question. Convert this meter into kilometer, so you have to divide it by 1000. So you have to divide this 2347 by 100. So in your denominator, how many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 3 zeros are there. So if you in your denominator, first digit is 1 and remaining numbers are 0 mean. So you have to simply divide, without division, you have to simply write the decimal. Okay, how many zeros are there? You have to move left that much of points. Okay, from the left you have to leave 3 digit and make a point. Okay, from one space you have to leave 3 digit and make a point. So 1 2 3. So your answer is 2.347. so you have to convert this number into decimal point. Okay, now from the decimal point you have to write the answer. The number present before the decimal is called kilometer and after the decimal is called meter. So your answer is, number present before decimal is 2, after decimal is 347. So you have to write 2 kilometer and 347 meter. This is the another method. So which one is easier? If you do it in any method, the answer will be same only. So which method is easy, that method you have to do it. Okay. Then next sum, 606 centimeter equal to dash meter and dash centimeter. So in this question, centimeter is given. You have to convert this centimeter into meter. So smallest to biggest. Smallest to biggest mean you have to divide. So divide by which number? You have to write the formula. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So 606 centimeter equal to 606 divided by 100. In 100, 2 zeros are there. So you have to keep a point after 2 digit from 1's place. So 1, 2. So you have to after 2 digit make a point. Okay. So your answer is 6.06. The number present before point is called meter and after point is called kilometer. What are the two units given in your question? That one you have to convert. Okay. Kilometer and meter given means first number present before point kilometer and after point meter. Meter and centimeter given mean before point meter, after point centimeter. So 6 meter and 6 cent 06 centimeter. This is the method of conversion of unit. I hope you are all understand. Do your homework regularly. So today home assignment sum. Home assignment. Do the sums in self practice 8A. Second row number C, D, G and H sum. And third row number A to F. Okay. Thank you, children. Thank you all.